Two men have been arrested for a homicide in Greenville County. Deputies say 30-year-old Jared Clement and 20-year-old Shakim Johnson have been arrested for the death of William Fletcher. Fletcher's body was found on Owens Road last week. Deputies say Clement and Johnson shot and killed him. They believe the shooting was premeditated. The motive of the shooting is still being investigated, but Clement and Johnson are now charged with murder.